That's a really personal question. The fact is that I was pretty angry at the world that this happened to me and what it was going to mean for my life. And I needed to get some professional help. And that's what I, ultimately, when I was feeling well enough and she was stable enough for me to be away from her, I started seeing someone and talking about the accident and my feelings.